This is a view from our room in the Blackstone. Adler. Navy Pier.
Stormwater. So the engineers had to put the caissons in and around all of those tunnels. This building is what's called a LEED Platinum building, Leadership in Energy and Environmental Design. And that is something the Heinz Infra strive for in all of their projects. This building earned that because it's located within walking distance of the two major communities. All the stress and weight of that building down the side and then bring it into the floor that was on caissons that went down to bedrock. The architect Sketch Partners, the engineers Magnuson and Vomensic, where their solution, where you see the diagonals, inside are the world's largest rolled steel transfer trusses. The metallurgy is so specialized, it had to be fabricated in Belgium and brought by water to this location. So they figured out how to make the building stand up, but they had another problem. Tall buildings sway. If you've ever been up in a tall building that's been swaying, you have to work or live there day in and day out sometimes to get ill. So they had to figure out a way to make that building stay pretty much.
Yeah.
call that a fifth.